Hello friends, welcome to Savveji. Today we are going to learn aloo, that is a potato bhaji recipe. And a bhaji is a quick and easy snack which can be prepared in just 15 minutes and it does not need much ingredients. You can prepare bhaji with vegetables like brinjal, raw plantain, onion, chili, baby corn, cauliflower, etc. Today we will learn how to prepare bhaji with the potato following this easy recipe. Ingredients required are, we need 2 to 3 potatoes, 3 by 4 cup besan, that is gram flour, rice flour 2 tablespoons, half tablespoon red chili powder, 1 by 4 tablespoon hing, a pinch turmeric powder, a pinch baking soda, 1 by 4 spoon carom seeds, that is optional, salt to taste, chaat masala optional, and oil for deep frying. Now we'll see directions to prepare. Peel the potatoes. And then cut the potato in half and then cut further into thin discs. I make the pieces as thin as possible to ensure even cooking, but don't make it too thin, otherwise they will lose their shape and crumble. Now take besan, rice flour, red chili powder, carom seeds, hing and all other ingredients in besan. And I make a thickish batter with water. To test if the batter is right, dip a piece of potato in and see if it coats it well without dripping off. And now heat oil in a pan. And when it just about starts to smoke, add the potato pieces dipped in batter. To test if the oil is hot enough, drop a small amount of batter into it and see if it immediately sizzles to the top. Now fry the bhajis in small batches in medium heat until golden brown, and then remove from oil and drain on a paper towel. Wow, yummy hot bhajis are ready. Sprinkle chaat masala or serve with stuffed onions or fried groundnut and lemon combinations. So this aloo pakora or aloo bhaji has a crispy layer on the outside and the potato slice inside is just so soft and melt in your mouth kind. Aloo bhaji is a perfect snack in the monsoon while raining, or in the winters have it with a cup of tea or a coffee. I'm sure you will enjoy your afternoon snack. I know it is a fried food and not healthy at all, but once in a while you eat such food, then why not these yummy crispy babies. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe.